Escape by Eve Merriam. What will you find at the edge of the world? A footprint? A feather? Desert sand swirled? A tree of ice? A rain of stars? Or a junkyard of cars? What will there be at the rim of the earth? A mollusk? A mammal? A new creature's birth? Eternal sunrise? Immortal sleep? Or cars piled up in a rusty heap?